Alright, so this fucking flying contraption's easy as hell to do, alright? It's just mostly just globe. Yeah, you probably don't have the crave mode or not, though. Alright, dummy. Connect there, make sure it's connected. Glow this piston now. Stendo. Make sure this is one block away from the other one trying to push. Glue that shit down. And you do the same thing you did over there over here. Alright, make sure this is sequenced correctly. So this one's gonna be backwards because this is the other one. Perfect. 90 degree, 90 degree. This one's good as it is. Backwards. Alright. Set up your redstone links. Oh yeah, make sure you turn them on. And how you turn them on is to shift right click on them. Empty handed. Alright, then connect them up to the second one. I have the frequency set to that. And this one's frequency set to this. And I think that should be it. Just like that moves. Just like that moves. And of course, you can always just do it by hand, but you don't want to do it. So, here's a good example over here. This one's set up automatically. All you need is a repeater, make sure it's timed correctly. It moves it. I got drills going on the front because obviously. And this is just how you make it. Of course, you got to use other, means of moving it, but it's good as it is.